By the way, I find this advice a little ironic, coming from the guy who has beef with Brock Lesnar.
Texas, welcome to SmackDown Live on the USA Network.
Brian should get
up. Cut the music. Don't you dare boo me. My general manager, he wants to apologize to me. I do it all day in and day out, never getting injured. I want to know what it makes all of you when you dub me unworthy. And you know why you are all cowards? Because you sit there.
What is Dolph Ziggler coming out here interrupting the Intercontinental Champion for? Hopefully.
There's a reason all of these people will never get behind you. They see through everything that you do. That's why Daniel Bryan calls you soft and a coward. You just want to walk a red carpet and hold up a title and be famous. Prove to them that you belong, to prove that you're not a coward. You got a chance. You got a chance to prove it. You and me. Right now.
Right now! Come on! Right now! Get down!
You're nothing but a soft, safe coward!
Inaugural SmackDown Tag Team Championship Tournament. The Hype Bros battle the Bard Villains for a spot in the semifinals next. Zack Ryder, Mojo Rawley, the Hype Bros! Aiden English and Simon Gotch, the Bard Villains! Championships.
These teams have been training for Raw SmackDown.
Yep, the original tag team chant to Raw. So SmackDown Live dropkick from Zack Ryder follows up with. Oh,
look at that. There we go.
Drop kick by Ryder. Oh! Tag team gold with his partner Mojo Rawley.
Into squats.
Oh, by the Vaughn Villains.
Lateral press hooks.
Fantastic.
They do, but the Hype Bros have been
blocking a one on one. Fireman's carry now. Rolling. Fireman's carry.
Not the way though. Up, fire!
The pace just picked up. Watch this guy go.
Mojo.
Oh.
Stingers.
Another one. Oh! Just picked him up. I don't think people realize how. Look at this.
Final press.
You're right, David. They called him the app because of his freaky streak.
Oh! You heard it from Rawley. Hype Rivals. Maybe we should believe the hype.
These guys
here are your winners. The Hype Bros. What? We update the brackets of the inaugural SmackDown Tag Team Championship Tournament.
How's it going, man? My name is Apollo Crews. Got it? C-R-E-W-S. And the face that runs the P-L-A-C-E. Write it down. Don't forget it.
And please welcome from Gainesville, Georgia, who would now like to be announced as the face that runs the place, AJ Styles.
AJ Styles at SummerSlam.
The phenomenal one is here!
As a matter of fact,
can we cut the music? Turn it off! You come out here and interrupt me for what?
I actually went to Daniel Bryan and got permission to challenge you. That match is right now.
I don't know how wise this is for Cruz though here. The guy who's absolutely on a roll, and AJ Styles runs the place.
Say to him, you know, people take Cruz lightly when they hear Harvey. All you gotta do is...
What's it going to take?
Oh! Obviously match AJ
for the WWE World,
yeah.
And he will challenge Ambrose only on the WWE Network. Cruz firing up, and now it's
opportunity for Cruz. Oh. Yeah, conversation for WWE title.
Face of AJ Styles, still athletic, and Adam
Ball State soccer player in high school, and you're right about Dan Cruz in that regard.
And the ones who can't.
Everywhere he's competed. That's
look at this.
Tank Apollo Crews. Oh.
Back. He wasn't prepared for a match.
Styles exploding out of the corner. The straight. Back press hooks the leg. KJ Styles on his feet. A boost. Oh, it snaps his.
Oh.
Here he comes. Phenomenal forearm.
That is a thing of beauty.
It is. Not many people are getting up from that.
Styles. Styles spells victory.
He's your winner. AJ Styles.
He addresses the Viper Randy Orton next.
It never gets old.
And when I think about the legend of Randy Orton, I think of him being just a man. And hi, my name is Bray Wyatt, Randy, and if you didn't know, that is my game, man. Then I pray that those voices are telling you to run.
The voices in my head are asking me, who in the hell does this guy think he is? You have my attention.
You are weak. I am the predator now.
So, Bray Wyatt wants Randy Orton at Backlash. And I most certainly ain't afraid of kicking your ass.
Introducing first, Mosh and Grasher, the Headbanger, the team of Rhino and Heath Slater.
That's it. This is Heath's big opportunity.
SmackDown Tag Team Champion. And what command wrestlers? They love to be physical. The clearer the match is, the more.
It's Heath Slater. And they spring. This tournament, gain a contract here on SmackDown Live. Fighting like his career depends on it.
Oh, you know, it's hard to trust somebody you hardly know.
But what about this? Here we go, they can advance right here. Slater and Harley known each other. Rhino was eating Cheese Whiz.
I think any point, David.
Wins the tournament wide, but right now, Mosh cleaning in a WWE ring. So the cover hooks the leg. Picks it up.
Rhino just saved.
Rhino!
Oh!
He got it! Rhino's paying dividends!
Whoa, they did it!
For winners, Heath Slater and Rhino!
Heath American Slater. Alpha, Usos, the Hot Brothers, and now Heath Slater and Rhino!
For the first time ever in a WWE ring, Dean Ambrose battles Baron Corbin one-on-one, and it's next! There's expert insight, the number one contender for the WWE World Championship, AJ Styles, only on the WWE Network.
My name is Gary the Milkman Millman. I've been granted a license to compete here tonight. There is no one here who wants to get in this ring.
No.
Come on! It's a family show. My mom wants.
The milkman in his underwear. Too late.
Under his cane sets him up. Choke slam.
This is an interesting crossing of paths.
Baron Corbin. He is the WWE World Champion.
Unorthodox. I mean, he does a little stuff a little crazier.
Dean Ambrose has a great match. That is the lone wolf, Baron Corbin.
Have to do to.
Match coming up. He's been taking this match.
Probably why he won't.
People call him crazy.
He brings to the ring.
Oh, football player like a guy like Rocco Nagurski or Stan. Everything he has done, there's no reason.
Flies off the apron.
You didn't see me move, did you?
It's a place is only.
Oh!
Uh-oh.
Ambrose distracted and then.
Come on.
Rock.
Go.
Sternum falls.
Dip around your waist.
manner that will be unpredictable. So how do you prepare?
Whoa. Dominating
Indian. Could never count out the heart of the champion, the lunatic fringe. Deep Laria, well scouted.
Oh. One, two,
opportunities. Who doesn't follow societal norms? Corbin, reversal by Ambrose.
Dean Ambrose, what you're facing AJ Styles is right with cockroach. He just back.
You can't let him breathe. You gotta stay.
Looking for dirty deeds. Oh, rolled her first into that. Stealing, rolled up for.
Oh,
he got it. So back press hooks the leg. And wants to steal.
Ambrose fighting for his life here.
To the canvas. Oh, low bridge by Ambrose. For takeoff. Two press.
Or does he?
Look at him. Big six by Corbin Jacknick. Oh.
Put him through it.
Stay on it. What? Hey, stay on it. You don't tell me. No.
From the hop.
Watch out.
Oh, he got it.
Projecting himself. Distraction. Roll up by Corbin.
For dirty deeds.
Oh! It's kicked to the referee. Oh, but got him miles.
Oh, watch out!
They're not waiting for backlash.
Don't.
Oh! Corbin! Oh, that's.
Season.
Oh, he got crushed. Thank you for watching SmackDown Live. Good night from Texas.